Time that steals the years away may steal our pleasures too, but the memory of the past still is recollected, only half the joy is renewed. So what I try to say is that we have to live in the living present. We try to enjoy in the living present. After so many days, if we try to recall, only half of the joy is recollected. So after packing up in the classrooms for so many months, okay, you are all breathing fresh air under this great old banyan tree. Okay, so for this function, I felt that I am troubling so many teachers. But the thing is that I am making the children happy, because they always say, we go to the banyan tree, take us out, ma'am, no current. There are so many excuses you give. But we were not allowed to take you to the banyan tree. Now, very fresh air, it's not, climate is also not very hot. I'm very happy about that. Okay, now, before going, I want to give some tips. Tips means some advice and what we expect, that I want you to be known. That is, once when I was taking the children for inter-school competition, two girls, okay, they stood up and they gave me place. So at that time, the next two girls, they started making fun of those two girls, saying, hey, eyes, eyes, eyes. So, okay, so I was very much upset. So if girls are volunteering to honor the teacher, so next two are making fun of that. So this is not to be an attitude of the student. Okay, so helping a teacher or giving something for the teacher that is supposed to be what is not accepted nowadays. And that attitude should change. So when I was, before joining this RSK, I drove my car and unfortunately it fell into a pit. Then I saw four RSK boys and immediately they came and helped me to lift the car. And they are students, but before I knew them, they came to help me. Then after joining, and those students recognized me and talked to me, but they didn't know before. And when I was teaching in North India, one girl, I asked her to carry some notebooks. Then I asked her, you can carry. I was tense and I asked her. Then that girl said, ma'am, can you carry? She was correcting me. Then that time I was a little bit irritated. Do what I say. But poor girl, she did. But then I thought, children, I have learned so much from the children. That was my first learning that I learned from the children. Because verb should come first when we ask questions, isn't it? So, can you carry? That is the right way of asking. I myself taught that child and that child is telling me. Okay, and like that, so many experiences I learned from the children. And one student, that is very in our school only, Jeevanesh. After every assembly, he will be helping this Anna to pack up things. Not only him, what the names I say are just the representatives. Okay, his associates, they will be, maybe they want to cut the class, whatever may be the reason. If they are not, who will help us? Conducting the functions and all that, we need your help. So don't run away. Okay, don't run away and stay there, see whether chairs ought to be taken or anything else to be arranged. You take care of all these things. We have to support the school. School is supporting us and we have to support the school. It's a mutual help, mutual understanding between the school and the children. And another time, here in this school, one fellow, and children used to ask, when is your birthday? Then I said, every day is my birthday. So that fellow, when I entered, he said, happy birthday, ma'am. When all say good morning, that fellow said, happy birthday, ma'am. This happened some 10 years before. So small acts of kindness. Okay, for this you need not be shy. And Jeevanesh also, he used to say, ma'am, today you are looking very beautiful. Jeevanesh is only that example. okay, not that only person, many who are that representative, I'm saying. Okay, then today your hairstyle is nice, ma'am. So all this is not that we are buttering the teachers. Okay, giving some boost up. So we are very happy. We have self-confidence. And like that Kannan or this Bhumika, Snehamalini, they will ask some personal questions. After retirement, where will you go? I took some days leave. In phone they were asking, when will you be back, ma'am? Will you come or that? So also some personal questions they are asking. So that personal questions also makes us happy. Somebody took care for us like that. And another thing, some children, they used to, during Teacher's Day, they bring some gifts. And one Abdul Rahim, he came closely near me and he was saying, ma'am, is today Teacher's Day? I said, yes, ma'am, please take this. He did not want others to see it. So he was giving it. So why such, you be bold to the teachers. That is giving one greeting card. Okay, maximum you will be giving it. And that also is becoming less and less nowadays. Earlier, almost all the children gave some prepared greeting card. And this greeting card also, the children have to come very shyly, they will give. So please be close to the teachers, and whatever the teacher that is approaches you with harshness, please don't take it in mind. And for example, Vani ma'am, she'll be always full of stress and tension in the class. Vani ma'am is not only Vani ma'am, she's a representative. Okay, like her, many are there. I can't name all. If I name all, some I may be leaving out. So, why to give stress? Why to give them ill health? Who is she to look for your betterment? So, be considerate towards the teachers. You have to pay more considerate towards the teachers who are more harsh to you. Okay, the more they are harsh, they are taking their life risk. Okay, their family is there, their children are there, then relatives are there, but their full concentration is upon you. Whole day they are staying here and they want to take it. The teacher who scolds you more, that is the teacher who takes care of you more. So don't be angry with them, please cooperate with them, be happy with them and always support them, all because of you. Okay, now leaving, and this school has given me much support. School means students, teachers, all. And leaving the school is hard to think. But finally the day has come. I am here to give the farewell address. And thank you children, and thank you all the staff, and dear principal, vice principal, for supporting me so much, and considering our feelings. You have been very supportive to us. May God bless you all in all your endeavors. Goodbye. Take care. Bye-bye.
Thank you, ma'am, for your heart-touching speech.